if I filmed that car a few times, that would be worth it. Might have ended up just being a pretty modern Silverado.